Just the cutest little thing in the world.
What a sweet little puppy you are.
Huh?
Such a sweet little girl.
A puppy.
There you are. Come on and meet Susie, Cleo. Susie is my sister's new puppy, and we're babysitting. Isn't she just adorable, Cleo? Come on, Cleo, play with her. I think you scared her, Cleo. Susie, come here, sweetie.
I wonder how long Susie is gonna stay.
Come on out from under there, Susie. Come on now, come on now. Stop. Cleo, you know you can't fit under there. Go on, Cleo, play with her. Wasn't such a good idea after all. Okay, you two, settle down. Come here! Come on, come on! Cleo, sit. Good girl. I'm gonna put you outside, then maybe I can get Susie to calm down a little. There. Now let me get to that little puppy girl.
That was fun!
Susie, where are you, sweetie?
Hey, wait a minute. How come I'm outside and Susie gets to stay inside with Mrs. Diller? I mean, it is my house. Wow. She sure is cute, isn't she?
Hey, Cleo. What you looking at?
Oh, hi, guys. Go ahead and see for yourself.
Looks like a puppy.
A puppy?
Yeah, a really cute puppy. We're babysitting.
Babysitting?
Yeah, but she's so cute. What if Mrs. Diller decides she likes her more than me?
Whoa!
You really think she'd do that? Of course she wouldn't. She loves you, Cleo.
But what if she likes Susie more?
She won't.
Come on, baby. Come on.
Come on, girl.
Aw, isn't she adorable?
She really is cute.
Hey, cuter than me?
No, never as cute as you are.
Right. You're cuter than cute. You're super cute.
Oh, you are the cutest puppy I've ever seen. Yes, you are.
Well, if it's cute she wants, it's cute she's gonna get.
So you want to play too, huh, Cleo? Oh, how sweet. She wants to play with you, Cleo.
I knew she still loved Cleo.
Oh, did Cleo pull that rope right out of your mouth? Cleo, you know that Susie is only a puppy. She's not as strong as you are.
Hmm?
It's okay, baby. You come into the house with me.
What happened? I thought I was adorable.
Maybe puppies get to do things that big dogs don't get to do.
And big dogs get to do things that puppies can't.
I can do anything that puppy can do, and I can do it better. Just watch me.
Oh, would you look at the face on? Isn't she cute? Oh, can I just pet her just once, please?
Oh, how sweet.
Oh, she's so cute.
Oh, what a cute dog.
She's cute, all right, but she's also a handful.
Wait till they see me playing in the water.
Oh, I don't know, Cleo. Humans don't like the way we smell when we get wet.
Yeah, I don't get it. I think we smell great.
I don't care how I smell. I'm gonna go show them how playing with water is really done.
Isn't that cute? Oh, so funny.
Did you hear them laughing? They love me. I gotta show them some more.
But Cleo, the sprinkler stopped.
That's why we have to make our own sprinklers.
Here right now.
She probably wants to tell me how great I am at playing in water.
I guess.
This time, I'm gonna shake and get Susie wet. She'll love that.
Come on, Cleo. Come. Cleo, stop. Goodness, what's gotten into you today? You know I don't like it when you don't.
dogs get all wet. I expect this kind of thing from Susie, Cleo. She's just a baby. But you're my big girl. You should know better. I know you're sorry, sweetie. Let's go get you two dried off now. Come on, baby. Let's go home.
Okay, I finally figured it out, guys.
What, Cleo?
I think Mrs. Diller loves Susie more than me because she's a baby. So, I'm gonna be a baby too.
How are you gonna do that?
If you can't beat them, join them. At dinner, I'm gonna make the biggest mess I can. And then after dinner, I'm gonna chew up some shoes. And then...
You're gonna chew up shoes?
Sure, just like when I was a baby. And then I'm gonna tug on Mrs. Diller's pant leg.
I don't think that sounds like such a good idea, Cleo. I mean, what if Mrs. Diller doesn't think it's cute?
Yeah, I mean, Susie really is a baby. She doesn't know any better.
Oh, yeah.
Bye-bye, Susie. You come visit your auntie anytime, okay? Bye-bye.
Hey, Susie's going home. Maybe things will be okay now. I'll see you guys tomorrow.
Well, there's my big girl. You know, Cleo, it's a lot of fun having a baby puppy around. But little Susie still has a lot to learn. She's lucky she has a nice big cousin like you to teach her how to be a big grown-up dog.
Woof, 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 woof.
I hope Susie grows up to be just like you someday, Cleo. Because I think you're a wonderful girl.